Well, if anybody would like an audio recording to masturbate to, be sure to slip into the DMs of GD. He'll sort you right out. So you can sort you right out.
So, here's a fucking thing. Not only do I have to reset my fucking password, but in order to do that, I have to go through 5 capture puzzles in order to get there. So we're going to be a while here, people. I'm really sorry. We'll get there. Fuck's sake. Right, good. Now, send me the fucking reset email. Bastards. Okay, right, yes. Reset the password, you cunt bucket. No, I'm not going to go with that one. Anyway. Oh, fuck, it's got to do that, is it? Right, fuck you. Oh, piss off. Something went wrong. Right, try again. What the fuck is going on? Chrome's not letting me do it. Bless me. Also, thank you to whoever bought me food there. I mean, I'll see you, but I'll be checking that soon. Right, save that. Fucking hell. Is that good enough, or am I going to have to do another fucking bunch of puzzles? Bastards. Okay, right, we'll be there soon, people. I hope. Ugh. This is extremely annoying. Right, those ones. 5 of them, really? 5 of them? I'm okay with an AI stealing my Rockstar account, guys, alright? I don't care, just let me in and play my fucking game. Wankers. What? I did, you bastard. That one. Oh, now all the way to the beginning again. Fucking great. I must have got one of them wrong. Also, hello. Hello there, Emma. Welcome. We're going to be playing very, very soon. But we're going to be getting there soon. Oh, I see. Emma, Ava is a thing, right? Yep. Okay. Thank you very much for the offer, Emma, Ava. But instead, I'm gonna give a counter offer, which is that you fuck off. Right. Come on. Clicky, 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 click. Jesus Christ. 5 of 7 now, really? I'm not even using a VPN or anything, you cunt buckets. Right, let me play my fucking game that has been bought. Hey, Az, how you doing? And, alright, that's 2 things we've got to do. Okay, one moment. Oh my God, you better fucking load this game now, you bastards. Right, I think we're in. Fucking hell. That can fuck off so hard. Yeah, no, Rockstar are being absolute cunt buckets, basically, is what's going on. We got down. I know, I've been missing Az's face, too. Right, so we're going to have to do it on this side now, are we? Okay, fine. Seriously, fuck you, Rockstar. We don't know. We don't have anyone to ban. We banned someone who came in. It was quite hilarious, but yeah. It's all, I've already banned them. They're already banned. I've banned them already. I don't want to play online. I want to play offline, you bastards. Story mode. Thank you. Okay. Right. Nearly there. And then don't worry. You're going to get your moans, people. Fucking amazing. Trying to stream the screen, made it crash. Okay. No, you what should be just seeing a black screen because I haven't got nothing going. Hey, Ember. Wow, everyone's in today. This is amazing. We're having all kinds of problems with the game, basically. That's why you're just seeing a black screen. You will hopefully very soon be seeing an actual fucking screen. That's my hope. Thanks, Leo. Okay, here we are. You should be seeing things now. Brilliant. Jesus Christ. We're pissed off today. That's how we are. But I'm pissed off because of fucking... I'm pissed off at Rockstar. I'm not pissed off at anything else. Just Rockstar being Wazzock faces. You do see things now. Hooray! And no, I don't want to play online. I want to play story mode. Rockstar does suck. They didn't used to. But then as soon as any games company becomes a games company, essentially, they start sucking. Like, you know, I shouldn't have to log into this bullshit account in order to play bloody story mode, frankly. It's fucking rude. Also, I can't seem to get my... Oh, there we are. Got my mouse now. There we are. All right, good. Okay. That too, Brooke. That too. Okay. I think we're nearly there. Now, I'm going to be mostly looking over here, so let's put the reset position on there. Okay, and we're good. Now, hello, Leanne, Richard, UAG, good to see you too. Wow, lots of people here today. This is great. We're going to be starting in just a moment, but I have a couple of things to catch up on first. Most importantly, I need to go, oh, nerd. Nerd. Fuck yeah. And also, oh, as. Yeah, good little imp. There you go. Okay. And thank you very much, TT, for making me your sugar baby. Ordering me some takoyaki. Wife, the hamster's penthouse apartment? I would love to have a wife, hamster's and penthouse apartment, but I don't have any of those. Well, technically one of them. Right, so apparently we've got a wanted thing, and there's probably a mission to do somewhere. You're welcome, but oh fuck. They saw me shoot a gun, and now I'm in trouble. Okay, right. Well, we should probably find the post office and clear this bounty. Nah, I'm all good, mate. I'm more wanted right now. This is a ladder. Something they had in the Old West before lifts were a thing and escalators. Evie, how you doing? I'm not doing anything, Sheriff. I'm a good boy, Sheriff. I'm a good man. Don't you worry, Sheriff. Oh, sorry, Marshal. You'd be Marshal because this is a town, not a... Sheriff is for a county. Sheriffs and marshals were things they had in the Old West. They were basically criminals with badges. Oh, have I gone on the wrong side? Sorry. Never mind. Hello there, station clerk. I would like to pay my bounty. Bounties are also things they had in the West, essentially. If you were, back in the day, if you had lots of money, you didn't have to go to jail. As opposed to now, oh shit, hang on. Where's my horse? Moonspeeds, hello. We need a proper revolution, people. That's what we're talking about here. Unfortunately, the revolution can't actually happen on social media. People have to actually have to get out there with, like, you know, riots and shit. But yeah, apparently too many people still think that that somehow arguing with people on Facebook is gonna do the job. What can happen? Yep. Good horse. Right, where are we going? Looks like there's some kind of mission somewhere. That is the problem, Evie, right there. What is this? Is it an... Well, let's find out what the fuck it is, shall we? Oh, it's my camp. That's what it is. Okay, right, cool. And then mission is there and... All right, yeah, we can make this work. Yeah, people are a bad part of outside, certainly. I wish there was some way. All right, I'm coming, partner. I'm coming. There you are. You stupid fuck! Did you get caught in your own stupid trap? I do have a name, but I can't remember what it's called. All right, got to open it like this. Now what are you going to do? You're just going to walk away. You can't hear the game. I'll fix that. Just 1 second, I'll fix it for you in just a moment. So open volume mixer. Should be able to hear it now, I think. Hopefully you can all hear it now. Okay, right. Something from your bag, did you say? Nah, you know what, man, you're good. You just, you.
And the thing. Oh, almost didn't bring the trap.
Yep, well, next time don't, you stupid fuck. Oh, look. The weather here is just like it is here in England.
All right, girl.
Yeah, I know, right? But whatever. Yeehaw is right, Vi. Oh, we're doing that, are we? Okay, one moment. I'm hoping, because I've cleared my caseload at work today, so unless, you know, a huge amount of stuff happens like first thing in the morning tomorrow, chances are I'm going to have quite a quiet day tomorrow. So we hopefully will have a bit of Radio Jed during the day, people. But we will see. All right, 5 minute timer starting right now. So just gonna ride back to camp now. See what if we can see what's going on there. Oh, another thing is turned up on the map here now. What's this all about? Mika. Well, yo, yeah, we don't want to do anything to do with Mika, so he can just deal with his own shit. I'm going to go back to the camp, because I ain't doing anything to do with Mika.
Smeeker is what we tend to call a low-down foreman. Kind of person that you wouldn't give the shit off your shoe to, because they sure as hell wouldn't do anything for you except make your life hell. So we're gonna leave him well alone. And I'm just gonna ride past this guy here. It's what we call doing an overtake. Jump on a wagon, come on. Nope, not today. Glad you appreciate this voice, Jabba. It's been a little while since it came out. You know, there isn't audio entirely in this voice out there for you. And I might have let them go. Oh, V, this is the first time you're hearing it. Okay, well, there you go now. Sure, Gabe can also point you towards said audio if you're enjoying this voice. A lot of growling, that kind of thing for you. This horse ain't a very fast one, but it's quite sturdy. Texan. Good for you. Go right ahead, link it on the Discord in the right appropriate channel, Gabe. You know what? I think this might be a nice time to just sit back and enjoy the view.
Yeah.
Beautiful prairies. The river running through it. Good horse run through there. Howdy to you, partner. As you're aware of this audio, I'm sure you were now. That's okay, little imp. You don't have to be aware of everything.
Hey! Stop right where you are!
Oh, here we go, people.
And you'll have a bullet in your... No way, I'm not...
Push on them! Oh, shit. And, look like I'm dead. So that's the thing that used to happen out in the West when you got too many bullets in you. You die. Don't want to talk about all of that, really. There's a lot out there. But thankfully, for some reason, in this version of the West, when you die, you just lose $1.96. $1.96 was all my life was worth. Couldn't even spare that extra 4 cents. But there we go. Sometimes that was the way of things. You know what? Let's have a little deciding. I think we want to go do a mission, don't we? Do you want to do a mission, people, or do you want to do someone else? Because we could just, you know, go hunting or go, you know, shoot people and stuff. Now, the real question we need to ask ourselves here, people, is why the fuck did this buck take more bullets to kill than me? It's a bit sad, really.
And that's the end of those 5 minutes. Thank you very much for redeeming that. Ah, yeah, good point. Maybe I should be using a better gun. Absolute dorkweed. That's a good one. Yeehaw, Crayon! Shit. Crayon's here and Az is here. Does that mean we're going to...
Are
you able to game right now, Cray? Because if you guys want to do it, we can do it. Got a competition to do. Good luck there, Leanne. I will keep cooking a smile. Don't worry, Leanne. I'll be cooking again very soon. We'll do another cooking stream soon enough. We are doing Red Dead in October, but if you guys wanted to do another impromptu one now, I could. That's all I'm saying. As long as people are ready for the utter cut. You won't be able to play. Okay, we'll be in 2 weeks. All right, good, good, good. We'll wait for 2 weeks then. 2 weeks, there's going to be another... You're doing this walk stuff. Yeah, no worries, dude. Totally cool. See you later, Leanne.
Come on.
Not your art share. I think that's fair enough. We are back at the camp. Now, what the fuck are we going to do is the question. Guess we're going to have a go at this one, because I'm not going to Micah. Really, it's Micah or Hosea. That's the choices I've got. Oh, no, Hosea's not the asshole, is he? Hosea's an all right dude, I think. Yeah, Micah is a horrific human being that I don't want to have anything to do with. And I'm very annoyed I can't just fucking shoot him dead.
I just wanted to say, I know
Arthur.
You
bastard. Oh, Arthur.
Now you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
What the fuck is this?
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Okay.
Great. Oh, he gets his ass beat, does he? That's good, at least.
And Mr. McGuire is back! So come on! Let's have ourselves a party! If I have to whip them, I will.
We're gonna have a party? Okay.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson.
Brilliant news.
Shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye McGuire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
1 second, people.
Even you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Let's enjoy ourselves. Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you, fine?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine with them all the way black. Right. Okay. It's a very rainy day today, so everyone's having a bit slots. This is the party, is it?
How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn then.
I mean, this is fucking wild.
Do you know the Louisville maid? I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk.
Don't you go join
it.
Mark, well, what I do say, and she was mistress of her trade.
I was diddle-diddle all the day. I put my hand upon her toe. Mark, well, what I do say, she says she's my man right below. For to diddle-diddle-diddle all day. Well, what I do say, you're diddle-diddle-diddle all the day.
I think we're good. Oh, beer. Oh, whiskey. Okay, fine. Oh, this is the best thing. Right. Drink. Yeah, do with some more red eye. Did he just drink an entire bottle of whiskey? Ah, we appear to be drunk. Okay. Fuck it. In for a penny. I know, right? Oh, whatever. One more. I don't need that liver. I'm going to die of syphilis in a couple of years anyway, knowing the Old West. At what point does this just destroy you? I can't. That's 5 bottles of whiskey I've downed, and I'm still standing. Oh, it's actually hurting me, is it, at this point? Okay.
You better go easy, Marston. Family man now.
Right. I don't think so. Tonight's all about having fun. McGuire's back.
And don't we know it.
Right. Like, where's my bed? How do I go to bed? I thought I was just going to collapse at some point, but yeah. Now everyone's talking Spanish. Oh, there's Jose.
Hey, Jose.
Well done, Arthur.
It wasn't just me.
Where's my shaving kit is? Right. Which would be here? Oh, that's the meat. Oh, is it where the tent is? Maybe that's it. I mean, that's a bed. Yeah, here we are. There's a bed. Right, yeah, let's go to bed. Till morning.
Hello.
Bit fair enough there, Nate.
What do you want?
Nerd. Okay. I'm not a cowboy in my heart.
Susan.
I'm very much not a cowboy. Right.
Morning, Arthur.
There you go, 5 cents.
Happy as a clam in high water.
Now, what's this thing here? What's this?
One night when I was frisky from too much potent whiskey.
What's the sign thing? Is that some kind of mission I can do here? No?
I began to tumble.
You're not a failure. Okay, maybe sometimes. Letter? Where the fuck's the letter? Is it here? Is this a letter?
Hey,
there we are, letter. Okay, inspect the letter.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right.
Oh, there's food.
You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months.
This guy's singing is making it very hard to read.
Bad luck, and, well, it's a long story, and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man.
Right, easy enough.
You. I would love to see you again if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine.
Yeah, I can do that. Where's my fucking horse? Hoss! Where are you, Hoss? Go save my lady friend's brother. I can do that. Oh, this is the guy who's gone off to join the cult quest, isn't it? Exactly that, Ember.
Have you been up to,
Wait, what's this question mark thing?
You look odd. You want to talk?
Yep, but I'm going to get my food first. Jed has food. I'm gonna talk to her. I'm getting my food. I have been bought a wonderful salmon teriyaki by the lovely TT. I'm very excited about it. Right, okay, now we'll have a chat. What do you want to talk about, young lady? What? Why is it not letting me talk to her? It's not letting me press any buttons. That's just bloody rude. If I sit down, will she talk to me? Nope, but I get a nice view of her cleavage. Okay, well, she's off, is she? All right, fine, fuck it then. Maybe a time response. Ah, right, okay. Never mind. Ah, piss off, I'm done. Oh, that's Sean. Can't mount Sean's horse. That's fair enough. Is my horse? No, my horse is over there. That one's my horse. Very yummy salmon, thank you. Ow, bugger! Did I just cut myself on the paper? I did. Bollocks. Paper cuts can fuck off. Still. There we are. Wow, they put a lot of salmon in this time as well. Whole side of a box. Thanks. Fucking yes. Oh, fuck yeah. It's good. Sorry, that was a bit much even for me. Right, let's go do this mission. Nope, not that. Ed and Eddie, bloody hell. You did. Here we go, full cookie monster. Stay on the track, you dickhead. Thank you. Hopefully you'll stay on the track. Look at, oh, you stupid horse! Oh, stay on the track.
Oh, Ty, you are such a good girl. Have a great trip, baby.
This fucking horse, I want to eat, you bastard! Okay, right. Hey, it's really simple. Just stay on the fuck. What is wrong with you? Fucking hell. No, not what I wanted to do. Oh, God. Right. Ride. That's exactly what I'm trying to do, and it's go and it's doing this. Yeah, maybe I should.
You're okay, girl.
Okay, now, hopefully, she's gonna stay on the trail. Good girl. Yeah, you're right, Evie. It's generally a better way to come make the horse happy. You're right, she just needed a good girl. As soon as she was called a good girl, she was fine. Yeah, I know, it's beautiful, isn't it? It's fucking stunning. We can give Rockstar that at least. I've not accidentally punched the horse, no. I may have killed a few horses, particularly in online play. But I've not done a full Mungo yet. It is, Beanie. Thanks, nerd. I'm glad someone's keeping track.
Out of the way!
In my defense, V, only one of them was deliberate. On purpose one. I don't remember whose game it was, whether it was in Az's game. I think it was probably in Az's game.
It's an interesting way.
Stew is good.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please.
Oh.
I had to work with good.
Looks like we've gone to Hosea instead. Okay, never mind.
They all say that.
Let's do this one.
Called himself one.
Very true. In that case, I'm an idiot. But I know how to get things done efficiently. Partner, this is Seamus. He's a
no doubt.
No such
slaps.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said.
Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline. Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown, what you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know I ain't dead.
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Yeah, he seems all right to me.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
By marriage.
Really? Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Oh, clearly.
It was a very important part in Honey Pop 2. By marriage, I mean. Oh. There we go. Yeah, that seems pretty cool. Oh, shit!
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why it's perfect. He won't cause us any
problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't...
Trying.
Stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage. We should hang up our hats now.
Yeah, we'll also turn on sticky keys if I do that. Yeah, you're right, I should go.
You're all right, girl.
Yeah. Very important in the Honey Pop plotline. We're cousins by marriage. Plotline is a very strong word for something from Honey Pop now, though. Let's be honest, TT.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here.
Good idea.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
Thank you so much for this, by the way, TT. It's lovely. Horse weapons.
There's the house. You see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Binoculars. I've got them. I think. Can't remember how to get them, but I've got them somewhere. Where are my binoculars? That's a gun. It's rope.
You've got binoculars, don't you?
Yeah, I do. I just can't remember what button I meant to press. Is it tab? Yeah, it's tab. Okay, right. There we are. Yeah, binoculars.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
What do we think, people? Night? Let's do night.
Just wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Oh, you guys.
This window. Sure, we're laughing. Go in the back. Yeah. Great seeing you guys all in chat. It really is. Rob the house of 45. Oh, shit. That's where he is. Okay, right. Goodbye. Try the front door. To the window, to the wall, to the sweat drips off my ball. Till all those motherfuckers go skeet, skeet, skeety, skeet. Carrot, yes, and an apple. That's all we need to steal, right? Is that not good enough? No. Some shit in your box, mate. Don't wake him up. Search the chest. Yes, I'll have the money clip. Coin purse, perfect. I think setting my ass on fire would be a bad idea. Right, that. Put the hand in the dude's hand in warm water, nerd. Exactly. Right, let's get another tenner's worth of shit. Looks like there's something on here. Whiskey! Kentucky bourbon, okay. Take it. Let me take it. Must be full of that. Enough. What about this? What's that? Cigarette card. Love that. Mm-hmm. Right, gotta try and find 12 of those, okay. We're gonna have to steal whatever this guy's got. Can I steal his shoes? Apparently not. Snake oil, thank you. Anything else? No. Stop finding all the cool shit at the kids section IKEA. Here you, Gabe. That is a thing that can easily happen when you go to IKEA. Platinum band, hell yeah. But we've found great here. Yeah, I know, right, Nerd. I'm annoyed it won't let me steal the shoes. We've got enough now. We don't have to be greedy. Yes. Yes, that is a fair thing to want. Oh, look at that. Nice!
Get on, dear boy.
I will, dear boy.
Come on, get on and let's head back.
I have to get down to the right side first. Don't I? Do I have to get in the coach? How does this work?
You,
how do I get on it? Oh, there we are. Good man. Right, let's do this. Oh, I've got to drive it, have I? Okay, fine. Apparently we did. Uh-oh. Paycheck arrives on Monday. Yeah, that's a problem. Oh, shit, not that way. This way, please.
Nicely done. We got everything.
3 inches wider than you are tall. Wow, Gabe.
You even knew I was there.
Damn right.
Sweet. Less problems, the better right now.
Chip, look, I've actually got to...
Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
Yeah. This was easier.
Fair.
1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling.
Why do they only make cool dinosaur stuff for kids? Right, V?
The first
That's a fucking mood.
Death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Now, when you're an adult, you're only allowed to watch... you're only allowed to like sex and alcohol.
Don't stick around here, fool.
Only things you're allowed to like when you're an adult.
Can you do something?
Nothing else.
Not sure. Till we can't. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet. Slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a...
Dino nuggies for dinner last night, V. Very good to hear it.
Hey, slow it down.
Slow it down? Okay.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least the rest out if it was in someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
Yeah, like Mike is a fucking cunt.
I ain't so sure about that. Yeah.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Slow down, you'll burn out the horses.
I think I just ran over a rabbit. Never mind.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Quickly, okay. Yeah. His clothes are much cheaper, if you can.
It was most, like I said, coarse, but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them.
Oh, nice.
Discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Yeah.
Why isn't big feet? Feet are sadly too big. That's a shame. Feet's too big. Can't love you because your feet's too big. Is that a song from Mr. Figgles, that's the name of my horse. Yes, Mr. Figgles. Even though it is actually a girl, but there we are. Why can't I get on it? Can I get on my horse, please? I'd like to get on my horse. Fuck, fam. Going on? Oh, I've got to talk to this guy first, do I? Oh, that's what it is. Oh, accept. There we are. I have to accept. Oh, great. I may not have to actually do the riding this time. So he was offering to take us back to camp. Or saying, go back to camp. Look at Salem. There we are. Now, a note, we do have an as here. I wonder if that means we should see if I can finish Portal 2 tonight. Yes, yep, okay. Let's go in and get this mission finished. 300, gang share 150, nice. God, we'll see about that bit. The friends send valuables, buy illicit goods, or craft talismans and trinkets. Lovely.
Hi, Arthur.
You need good in town, finding out about that train?
Thank you. It was fun.
Well, I wouldn't say it was all fun.
Right. Quick game. Right, we're loading up Portal then, people. Of course, that means I'm on the wrong fucking thing. Turn this to the other side now, because that's the way these fucking things roll sometimes. Bugga, 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 bugga. I need chocolate. Get chocolate after game's over. So, game capture, window, Portal 2, there we are, continue game, right, here we go people. Right, so the place is falling to shit. We're trying to solve this puzzle of Wheatley's. Just tripping balls. That's not what we want to do. What am I actually trying to do? Where am I trying to get to? I can't remember what this puzzle was about. Got that going. Oh, wait, we're in two separate places, aren't we? Okay, right, yeah. So I'm going to want to get that there then, aren't I? Okay, fine. Done. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Yes, Gladys is a potato, by the way. Thank you. Change the name of the stream now. What am I doing? Game's a bit loud. Okay, I can sort that out too. Firstly, we change the name of the stream. That's what we're doing. Okay, there we go. That should be good. Now, game was a bit loud, we said. So let's sort that out. Game goes down a bit. That should be all right now. Right, so I need to fly myself into that thing, don't I? Okay, all right. Basically get back to where I was. Because I knobbed that. So I don't know how to do that. But I'm going to need to... Oh, God. Can I just go back to the last save? Load last save, yeah. That's going to make this easier. Right, so we got that. Now if I do that, I think... should hopefully be able to just dive into there. Nope, pants. Okay. Maybe if I did it from here. Nope. It's not even bloody working now. Why is that not working? Because the that's in the way. That's why. Okay, fine. That makes more sense. Physics and shit. Thought you'd find that amusing, imp face. It's entirely your fault on playing this game, so you can take it like the good at limp you are, or I don't know, something. That's not what we want. We want to go flying across there, really, don't we? We need to get that thing. I can't see a way to do that because there's no bloody. So we can't hit anything over there. No. Okay. Yeah, it is. It's a great game. It's a great game. Is the game still too loud? Okay, come on, one moment. Check. Up here. Is this... Okay, that should be... It's just not ducking enough. Okay, right. All right. Okay, how about now? Is that better? We good now? Should be good now, hopefully. It's possibly slightly because of all the road noise and the noise cancelling that's inbuilt to my system. That might be there. Better, but is it good enough? Is it better enough? That's what I want to know here. This is clearly not the answer. I don't know why I'm doing it. This does not seem to be the answer either. It's given me a very interesting little thing. Okay. Let's see what else we can do to try and make... This isn't helping. I got a feeling that this is not the answer. It's quite fun, but we need that. What we need is that. I'm trying to find a way to get that. I can't really see how I can do that. Because there's nowhere to port into up there. And I can't see a way in which to make this thing port me to the right place. Hang on. I mean, I can do that, I suppose, can't I? Now that's shooting me... There. Lovely. Okay, good. That's got me there. Got this cube thing. Said cube thing could probably go down here. What's going to happen if I do this? That deactivates... Oh, that stops. Okay, well, that's no help at the moment, is it? At least not right now. I assume we need that at the moment. Not the popo. Yeah, it's a lot of that. We get a lot of police sirens. What happens when you live next to a main road in a city? Now I can't get back up again. Penis bums. Okay, right. I can't really see how turning that off is going to... Oh, hang on. If that was off, then I could possibly do one of those momentum things to fly through there and get to that. Okay. Exactly that. Looking for Jed's criminally delightful tush. Thank you. Glad someone feels that. Right. So momentum onto there from that. through there with that thing off. Hopefully, all together, we'll do what I fucking need it to do. Right, let's try it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Nailed it. Okay. We have the laser cubey thing. I'm not sure how this helps yet, but I'm sure we'll find out. Right, so now we need, yeah, now we need to shoot the laser into there, obviously. Probably. Right, you can come back with me. Jump into, oh, fuck. Okay, that's not what we want to do. Right, okay, actually, let's just get up there first, maybe. And then we'll shoot that with there. Okay, now we've got a laser. Where does the laser need to go? There. It needs to go there. Okay, right. It was quite deliberately meant to sound like Goofy when he falls. Because, you know, it's funny. Now what? Now I need to make... What the fuck? What do I need to do there? I need to just hit that? What is that? Oh, that needs the pressure thing now, doesn't it? Okay, right, fine. So... How can I do that and still have the laser firing? I need to sort that out first, and then no, because then the portal won't fucking work. Okay, right. So presumably I can, yeah, we can do that. Okay. Yeah, all right, fine. Got that here. Right. So I can do that. And the cube boy can go into there, obviously. But then cube boy goes up to that. Hey, Zeb, how you doing? But then, here's the thing. If I turn the fuck, I mean, is that gonna, that's gonna stop when I turn this off, isn't it? Pretty certain it is. Yeah, see, it just falls, ah, oh, piss off. Okay, there's gotta be some way to make this work. I can't see a way I can have the laser hitting both of them. I mean, if it goes all the way there, is it? No, it's still gonna. Yeah, but I'm trying to use the portals. But look. Look, let me explain. That, motherfucker, has to be, you know, hitting the right fucking thing here. So, I need that fucker doing that. Well, not that exactly. Going into... Cube boy, you're fucking everything up. Okay. Oh, wait, that made something come down. Okay, interesting. I thought I had to have, like, both of them look at the same time. Oh, I need to get... Oh, I see. Oh, okay, it's making sense now. Okay, so I actually want that off now. So I do that. That lets me up. And I had to bring this fucker down. Oh, this can fuck all the way off. It really can. All right. Okay, cube boy, you come here. You just go... Where do you want to be, cube boy? You want to be there. Okay, right, good. Look, cube boy, go there. I thought I had to have them both going at the same time, but now it kind of makes sense. Okay, right. Right, so that can stop doing that. We need to get rid of that, so that can go away. And then we need that to go to there. There we go. No problems at all. And then, whoop, goes the dynamite. Yeah!
To tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
I did it. Yeah, I know you would, Az.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, but just keep on testing.
Think!
Thank you, I will indeed hydrate. What does that do? That sends that thing round. Not surprised, dude. Not surprised at all. I stopped being surprised by your monster fuckery a long time ago. What about that one? What's that one do? Oh, that's not good. Okay. I don't know what... Oh, is that making things fall? No. It's connected to something else. What the fuck is going on? Okay, right. Can I just leave? No. Okay, fine. So back to that. That does that. Oh, we've got some that go across here as well. All right. How does that help my life? It doesn't. Okay, all right. Where does that thing even go to? Oh, is it turn off the laser? Is that what it is? It's turning off the laser. Is that its thing? Yeah, okay, that turns off the laser wall. Okay. Now I need to drop something onto that, presumably. Somehow. Not seeing any more buttons. That's death right there. Any other... I mean, there's something there. I don't see how I can do anything about that, though. I can't even get over there. Oh, no, I know what I can do. I go over there on that thing. Right, okay, that makes sense. All right. Nope. That one. Okay, right. There, and then stop. No, not... Why? Actually, no, that should be all right. Okay. Now, up here. And up here. That should get me onto there. Nice. Right, I'm going to want to be on this side. We're going to go there to there. Get things moving. And then wait. Stop. Okay. There now. Close that. Nice. Over there. Back there. Brilliant. There you go. No worries. Right now. We need that to go back there, presumably, and pick up the thing. That seems to be just about in place. Let's try that. Happy days. Right, now we need that to come back through here, which I don't think that cube's going to be fucked up by this laser grid. We'll find out. Thank you very much, Az. I'm glad you feel I'm doing it. Right, did it come through or did it get broken? No, it didn't. It came through. Stop. How the fuck do I get it down? How do I get it down? I have to grab it, don't I, when it's over there. That's what I have to do. I have to get it over there and grab it. Okay, right.
Oh, V, you are such a good day. Have a lovely day at work, darling.
Right, Okay, now. Technically, I should be able to go pick it up now. And then presumably I need to basically do what I just did. Okay, so that goes through there. That there. That there. Look, there. Right, okay, stop it, stop it, stop it. Okay, right. Oh, not enough, not enough, not enough. More, 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 more. Stop it! Okay, good. Nicely. Nicely done. I like how they made little markers so I knew which one I'm fucking aiming for. That could have got old very quick. Right, pick you up. Down you come. Right, okay. Nice. Now, I need to work out some way to make this laser fire up there. But we'll deal with that in a moment. Let's get back first. That's a good one. Now then. Do I need a... I need a second one, don't I? Can I get a second one? Or can I only have one? Oh, piss! Oh, bollocks! Well, that was a fuck up and a half. Alright, okay. Do this again. Okay, right. You, Mr. Cube, are coming with me. And I'm not gonna fuck it up this time. Probably. Wait for it. There. Yeah, I should be alright. Good. I'm just gonna take you down. No! Oh, you little shit! You fucking polyhedral bastard! Okay. Stop. Okay, right. Did it for...
I fucking hate this. Fuck's sake.
Oh, piss. Bastard. Okay, right. Good shot. Right, got it. Not gonna fall off this time. This isn't... I mean, the problem here isn't me not figuring it out, though, in this case. The problem here is me just generally fucking up. You are good at puzzles, Brooke. It is true. Oh, shit. Okay, right. Right, now you are coming back with me. I don't know what to do with you yet, but I'm going to figure it out. Can I just... Oh, I can just do that. Okay, that's easy enough. Let me just... Oh, no, you're not going high enough. Right. So I need to make you higher, and then... Oh, this way. Oh, bugger. Do I need to be... No, it needs to be... It's here, isn't it? It's there. It's up there. And, oh, God, I get it back up on there. Right. Back we go. Cube, I need to get a new one of you anyway, don't I? Okay, right, fine. Hug. Okay, right. This... And then this. Get it moving again. Right. So maybe I don't even need to go and collect the fucking thing. Maybe we just need to time this right. Oh no, because it needs to be in the exact right fucking place, doesn't it? Did I miss? Oh no, it's up there. Okay, right. It's going to need to be like on here somewhere and then diagonally pointed. So I need to be up there, basically, is the thing. So we need to get me back up. All right, okay.
As has hiccups, as has fucking hiccups. Yeah, they do. As has fucking hiccups, yeah, they do.
That is amazing, actually, nerd. That's crazy. I've never come across that. The fact that works is actually kind of exciting. And I will listen to that next time I have hiccups. Right, okay. Getting ready. Get there! There we are, okay. Now, I think we're going to need to go a little bit further. That, I think, will do it. Okay, right. Now, from here, we should be able to open that. Now, if I take that away, it's going to go... Oh, please, wank. Oh, no, but that's okay, because I can just leave that there. And then just port myself back and then open up the portals again. That's all we need to do now. Okay, right, cool. It's that dad magic, I think. Yeah. Totally. Press your chest. That might be it as well, Gabe. It's a very good thing. Right. Boink. And then fucking boink, was it? It was this one, I think. Yeah, bitch! It's out of service. Because it melted. Now what?
Might as well.
Oh, I guess we can.
To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. Look very sciencey anyway. And to the right, something hurtling to walk. Oh, God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again.
As unhinged as I am, I do use actual proper logic. Yes, that is true, Gabe. Yeah, Wheatley is amazing, it has to be said. Door opening. Ah, now what?
You're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Right. So the exit's over there. Slight problem. Okay, so we're going to need to get one of those beam things or something to, or a light bridge or something to get me through there. All right. Also have a thing going up, right? Interesting. Oh, and of course the portals disappear when I go through. That's a shitter, isn't it? Okay, interesting. Nope, not what I meant to do, but never mind, we tried. Okay, and
Let's try that again. One second, hang on. I might have been onto something there. Not sure what, but let's see what happens if I do this. Interesting. So that could potentially launch me and shit. Okay, well, let's try that again. So down we go, and that takes me there. Then I could possibly get a kind of thing going on. Turn off the beam. I don't think we did turn off the beam. I think that is in his head. Right, so there. It's red we need now, isn't it? Okay, right. Bugger. Okay, I need to actually fall into it properly though first. Okay, right, so. That. Oh, bugger. Okay, try again. Can we portal into this? We can, I thought so. Yeah, okay, right. So, down here. Down here. Venus. Let me try that again. Down here. Down there. Down. Why am I facing the wrong way now? Okay, right, I want to face this way. Okay, down here. I still keep facing the wrong fucking way! What? Okay, right. Right, out we come. There we go. Oh, bugger. Try again. Anyway, I basically need to do it as soon as I come out the second time. That's what I'm seeing. Well, yeah. Okay, alright. So down here. Ah, pins! I may be doing this. I don't know how. What that's. That is, can't be the answer. Whatever the fuck that is, that's not the answer. Okay, this. That's part of the answer right there. Definitely. That. Going to the other side to help us across. That is basically the answer, isn't it? We need a cube to let that thing go there. Okay, this isn't actually too tough, I don't think. Well, it might be. All right, okay, so we need that, that. That needs to be on to get the cube over here, though. Okay, all right. Do I have time to run back? Oh, no, because that's been caught by that thing. Okay, right. So now I need to find out how to turn that thing off. What the fuck? Okay, so somewhere there's a button to turn that off. All right. It's not that one. Right. Okay. Another button. There must be another button. Another fucking button somewhere. Another fucking button. Is it over there? That's it. Okay, right. Interesting. And somehow meant to get into here. Motherfucker. So I'm going to have to do that. How the arse am I going to do this? Because that's going to fall and then it's going to... I'm not going to be there to be the beam to catch it. Presumably that is what this button is going to do, isn't it? This button's going to make that... Oh, no. Oh, okay. Wasn't expecting... The orange paint. Okay. What was the orange stuff? Was the running one again, wasn't it? This is like watching a toddler trying to disassemble a diesel engine. Fuck you, nerd. Yeah, that's the really fast one. Okay. Again, not really sure how this helps, but maybe we do something with it. Whee! I mean, don't see any way to spread that. It's just going straight down. Although, No, can't do that. Not gonna be able to do that and use that to spread it. I still haven't found out how to make this thing come down. Because I clearly need to get this thing. The lab rat and I'm watching him navigate the maze. Thank you, Az. I think. It's either thank you or fuck you. Probably both. Right. Was there anything over here that I've missed? No. No. Okay, right. Fine. That's no help. We need a cube on this. I have no idea how this helps. I mean, it can get me to run
at this thing and thus get some momentum, I guess. But I don't fucking know. I see. I've got to get onto. I've got to pick it up. It's not an elaborate thing with dropping it onto there. It's me picking it up with my hands. Somehow. I'm not going fast enough, though. At all. I need way more momentum than that to make that work. Okay. But maybe we can... Oh, God. Are we going to try and do this method again? I don't think it's going to fucking work, but I'll try it. So there, you get a few moments, don't you? Okay, right. Not much, though. So I need to go through here. I drop out there, and then I need to hit that before I fall through the ground, basically. Okay, so that. But I need to make it so that I actually hit the thing. So it needs to be sort of very, very small. Baby steps, basically. There we are. Now hit that. And drop down there. And we. Oh, bugger! Fuck.
Ah, you're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for...
Someone clip that.
That's what I've been doing it for. No. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll just...
And yeah, nothing portable under the loop. Oh, Jed is right.
There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. When poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously.
Again, no real help. Okay, right, well let's get this done, however the fuck this helps me. Still no clue what I meant to do with that. At all. Like. Okay. Right. But we do have this. But hang on, that's not there. Oh, that comes down as soon as I press it. Okay, right, good. So. I now need to get back up onto there and do it properly this time. Not fucking it up this time is the plan. Can the light thing move the goop? Oh! I mean, technically it could, but that would require me to be pressing both buttons. And actually, I don't know if it can, actually. I'm literally guessing. But it can't move the goop that's on the floor. It might be able to move some goop sort of around the place when I've done that, but I'd have to... As soon as I come off that, I need this fucking cube. The first thing is, I need this fucking cube. Right, so. Falling down there. Getting launched. But this time getting launched the right thing. Okay, we don't get launched too far. That's what we did wrong last time. So let's have that come down here. Good. We have to actually land on the fucker though. We need to go very gently through. Very, very gently. Penis. Okay. There may be another way to do this. Hey Shelby, how you doing? It's alright, guys. Get the VOD later. Don't think it's a flingy one. Okay, right. I'm going to try this one more fucking time. Because honest to Christ, I can't see any other way to do this right now. So then, no, too bad, I actually need to be higher, higher, higher. I was meant to be doing higher, higher. Oh, bugger. Going to Comic-Con. Vote for you, Swedish one. Okay, right.
You're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you.
Because I don't see any other way to get the fucking cube except me going up there.
Excellent.
Through that. Can I? Oh, no, wait, I'm on the right level, so I can... Oh, okay. Okay, I think I understand now. All right, bloody hell, that's annoying. All right, that does make sense, though. Okay, right, so that...
You told me to turn that beam off. I thought
that.
I went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there.
Right, that there, okay.
Did find something though.
And then we need that. Oh no 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 no! Oh, try it again. Okay, right.
Seriously, look forward to it.
I think the flingy thing would have worked in the end, but okay. Now that. Hey! Da 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 da. Okay, still don't know what this is for, but let's try. Yeah. What the fuck? Why not? Ah, bums. Okay, I can't actually get that going. Oh, but I could do that. Okay, that makes sense. All right, so I could do that. And then that can just sort of push me into there. Doing jumps. All right. That'll take me in. Okay, grand. And now I can push it so that it goes to there, over there, right now. Okay. Now we've got it flying out there. What we need is it going all over that thing, probably. Not sure how that works. What's happening is it's just going into sort of a lava lamp formation now, which is not really helping my life right now, at least. But maybe we can find another solution. I don't fucking know. I got a lot of it. Okay. Over here? The arms are there. See what that does for us? Not much. Nope. Maybe there? We're gonna have to start again now, aren't we? Still not really seeing the point of this, but I'm getting the vague concept. We got some on the wall. Not what we were trying to do. I should get back into the loop. I don't think this is correct. I think I'm doing the wrong thing here. I'm going to go with a different plan. I have no idea what the fuck this speed stuff is for, but we'll come back to the speed stuff. What I want to do is go over here. Oh, but that fucker exists. And that's, as soon as I go through here, the portals, yeah, motherfuckers. So that doesn't work, does it? I can't use it to push me across here. We're gonna have to, I can't speed up and jump there. Could theoretically jump across there with a good enough, if I get speed liquid all the way on there. Well, that's not going to get me to the right place. That's going to get me into that wall and death. Oh, hang on. What's this? Ah, that will get me over here without going through the fucking portally thing. Okay, right. Now it's making sense. Okay. to launch his cinema. I'm getting it, guys. Uber. Excuse me. You tell me that was an easy fucking puzzle to figure out. Because it fucking wasn't. I'm telling you that now. Now. That's where I need the liquid to be coming out. I need to be there to be getting the liquid. So I need to put this fucking... I had to point cube guy on here. Yeah, cube bloke here needs to go into this. There you go, Mr. Cube. You go on that. We'll let that stuff just sort of fall down everywhere. I'll go back through here. And then we need to do that. There we are. I played this game so you did. You're an easy puzzle to figure out, as he dreams in pools, as he does dream in pools. Right there, and now we turn this off and it all falls. Whoa! Okay, now we're getting there. Now we're getting there. Now, I must thoroughly object to any of you who thought that this is something I should have just easily figured out. That was not an easy puzzle to figure out. I've worked it out now, and I'm proud of myself. That was not easy. Fuck you, ass. Get good. Thank you, Gabe. I'm glad someone's with me. Someone appreciates me. Someone's got my back. Right, here we go. Geronimo! Don't fuck it up, Jed! Don't fuck it up, Jed! I said don't fuck it up, Jed. Okay, so what was I meant to do there that I didn't do? That's what I want to know. Move the tunnel. Oh, so the tunnel picks me up. Oh, that makes sense. Cube bloke, calm the fuck down, mate. Fucking hell. Oh, Jesus. Okay, right. Stay. Stay. Good little cube. I mean, in fairness, these are genius puzzles. Yeah, I get it. I got the tunnel need to catch me. You know, the guys who came up with this are really, really smart stuff. I mean, it's still not as good as Fantasyland Dizzy, obviously, but... Okay, right. Exactly, B. Thank you. B says, we're here for his voice, not his gaming skills. Exactly that. I guess they were thinking in portals. And while the slight sort of cult of portal kind of freaks me out a little bit, the obsession with the cake is a lie joke and stuff, I freely admit this is fucking genius, this game. Yeah, that's absolutely fair, as support and torment. Right, then that takes me to this fucking thing. Motherfucker. Okay, right. Then I go here. Don't fuck it up, Jed. Don't fuck it up. Okay, then that. No. Okay. How do I... That's a fucking problem. How do I... Okay, what the fuck am I meant to do now? So if I go there, I'm gonna lose both portals. Okay, here we are.
Yeah, I'm getting it. All right, let's go back over here. So I can see things from up here, obviously. Is there some kind of diagonal I can be hitting? Can't get over there from that. Can't get round into here from up here. Bastards. No white walls here to teleport. I can't portal into there to get that thing moving. There's another gang rail over there. How the fuck do I get over there, though? Can't. But I can see. There has to be something coming at me at a diagonal to get over to that. Okay, so I don't... That's presumably the way I come out, actually, isn't it? That's going to be the exit. Motherfucker. Okay. Alright, what's over here? No. Nothing there. Play upside down. Yeah, playing upside down. That's the answer. The moment I go through here, those two portals disappear and I lose that beam. And then there's no point in me being here in the first place, because that was what the beam was to do, was to get me here without me going through that thing. And I thought I'd be able to just turn the portal on there so we can then have the thing pushing me through. But no. Oh. Or is it not that that's meant to catch me? It's the one going like that that's meant to catch me. Is that it? That's it, isn't it? I'm not actually meant to land at the gang rail. I'm meant to land on the beam that's pushing me over there. That's what I'm going to go with. I may have fucked this up, but we're going to go with it. Okay. So, that's not going to catch me there. It's going to catch... Oh, fuck. How's that going to work? Wait, no. This can work. I'm sure of it. If I push that there. Okay, yes. Yeah, baby. Okay, right. Now we can make this work. It's the ADHD at work that we love so much. Thank you, B. Don't fuck it up! Boo! Oh, sorry. That was a bit of a peak, wasn't it? That wasn't meant to happen.
You might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up what I'm saying there. But...
Thanks, we get it.
Gonna close the window now so we get less traffic from outside. Thank you. Also, to your credit, that level is hard and requires a lot of forethought. Thank you, nerd. Exactly, so the booty coppers can't find me. Now, come on, we must be getting very near endgame now.
Willy!
Yeah! Hello, Fox.
Sad.
Hello. I'm glad you were impressed, B. Hello, Fox. Oh, Jesus.
Sorry, my fault. Butterfingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
So that presumably turns off the beam. I slip on this, does it? On it? Oh, changes direction. Okay, right. Okay. Right, what's over here? Blue stuff. That was bouncing gel. Got there. Okay, all right, cool. That's going to make the bouncing gel come down, is it? Yeah, but it's just going to fall down there. That's no fucking use. Ah, but then we can use the beam again, can't we, to make the bouncing gel go to the other side. Right, okay, yeah, that's the thing. Okay, right, so beam, push bouncing gel to other side. Right, here we are. Again, no idea how this is going to help. We'll do it. Shit. There we are. Oh, bugger fuck. Right, okay, so we need to have it actually going more, I don't know, there. But it's not going to catch it then. Oh, well, let's go back and see what how do I get back from here? I don't think I can't get back from here. How do I... Oh, hang on, if I... Shit. How the... Okay, there's an option. Make some bouncy stuff here, at least, and then maybe I can, I don't know, get back that way somehow. Bosh. Right. Aha, then I can bounce into there. All right, cool, that takes me back. I don't know how the fuck this helps me. Because that's all gone to there. Yeah, going from suck to blow isn't going to help me with it either. Because that's going to just... Yeah, it's still going to end up over there. Don't have anything to catch it with over. I don't even know what having bouncy gel over here is going to help me with anyway. Oh, shit. Okay, there's these guys. I presume I'm going to have to press that. First, I have to get rid of these little shits. Okay. Right. So one could technically fly over there and... I don't know how the fuck that's going to help me get rid of them, but... Really not got many ideas here. Okay, right. Well, let's try this. Nope, that's going to get me shot and killed. Okay, that's not the idea. It's a very good point there, Fox. Yep, very good point. Right. Maybe that's not for that. Maybe that's for me to just jump down and... Nope, that's death. Okay, right. What
Brooke said is very true there. Oh, let's try it this way. No, that didn't work. Okay, that's not the answer. I am proper confused here, people. Where even is the exit? I don't even think I know where the exit is. So now I've got to press that button at some point. I don't know what the fucking button's going to do. Maybe it'll close that off so I can actually put some blue paint on. But then how's that going to fucking like, help
me? Oh my god, Jed, you missed a redeem.
Oh my god, I missed a redeem. What did I miss? Oh.
Fox, tu es mon hombre na, mon ami.
Not melt! How does any of this help? Do not see this helping at all. Okay, hang on, wait. Technically... Bloody hell. Alright, this is what I'm thinking now. It's not good. But it is a thing. This can't be the answer. There's no way this can be the answer. No, because I can't get over here. All right, when I've done that. So no, that's not the answer. Okay. So what I'm thinking is technically... I could come over with the blue stuff and then flip it to send it back and then go over here and then flip it again to send it back there and then click the thing to send it here and get on. That is the best idea I've got right now, guys. If I'm doing something really ridiculously convolutedly stupid, which I'm quite sure I am, please tell me. So I don't end up doing this. Stupidly convoluted. Okay, right. Okay, it is stupidly convoluted. Okay, in that case, woof, let's go for it then. So over here. This shit. Right. That shit. Okay, and fucking drop it. Oh, piss. Okay, we'll do that again. More stuff. It's in the wrong place. Lots more stuff. That falls down there. Good, we can jump up to it now. Okay, right now. More stuff. Bounce up. Get in here. Get ahead of it. Can I get ahead of it? No, I can't. Okay, right. Well, there we are. As soon as I can get down to here. Hit that. Suck it back the other way. Okay. Yeah, I'm working on taking out the turrets first. I think I know what to do. It's mental, but I think I know what to do. Right, good. That's what I thought was going to happen. That gets into there. Okay, right. Now... That goes there, and we push it back the other way. There we go. And now we just push that, and that falls all down there. And yeah, bitches! Motherfuckers. Yes. Thank you for saying hello there, Fox. Go rest your spoons. Right, then this will do that. How the fuck is that meant to help my life? Okay. Right. So. Okay. Nope. Pretty sure this is not what I meant to do, but... It's not gonna stop me fucking trying. Okay, right. How does that help my life? It doesn't. Even remotely. Okay. There's the exit though. So I've got to shoot myself through that at immense speed. Okay. What the hell is gonna give me the kind of momentum I need to do that? Can't see it. I mean, I can go up here, I guess. Try this. This might be enough. Let's try it. I don't think it's going to be enough, but... Fuck it. Ah! Oh, bouncy! I forgot about the bouncy! Yeah, baby!
You.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I don't know. I think it's your old body, Gladys. I am going to the loo. I'm going to run a 30-second ad break. Don't watch the ads, just so that we don't get any... So no one gets any fucking ads while I'm actually gaming. Though I'm hoping you guys have been ad-free so far. Because it's not like I didn't put 3 minutes down at the beginning or anything.
Right, let's do this. Yeah, it's all right, Crayon, I'm still here. Bio break, that's it, isn't it? That's what we call it, a bio break.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Okay. What we got here? We've got a bouncing cube dude. We've got me.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Ah, there we are.
He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me, there's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you. Had a minute of break. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, he's deadly. What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Where are you going? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh.
Thank you.
Thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. Not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem, you come back. What happened to those days?
Wasn't the right thing to do.
Those days.
really sure. Oh, it's gonna... No. Like... Nope, that's death. That was incorrect, says Nerd. Yes, yes it was. Ah, hang on. There, I see it. It's there and there. Okay, that makes sense. Whee!
You're not coming back. You're just disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, yes, in your face. I got Fine, let the games begin.
Really? Did he just say that? He did. I can't jump up there. Alright, fine. I guess this. No, not that. That wasn't it. That wasn't it. That wasn't it. Just test the physics. Yes, that's exactly right, Crown. I'm just taking the physics. Gotta make sure them physics works real good. Exactly that, Nerd. Okay, right. So we got this bit. I know what to do here. That makes me go flying. No, not like that. That one. That was what I wanted. Is that another one? The ceiling? It is. Okay, interesting. Doesn't really help me, but there we are. Okay. Drink. Yes, I should drink.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back. You're just disappointing.
Stretch. Arrgh.
Oh, I've got an idea.
Right, bash. We kill the cube. Okay, right. Well done. Cube is dead.
Let the games begin.
Right. See, I can't see anything I can get to because I can't jump through. Is there something? Oh, there's that one back there. Nice, 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 nice. That's actually quite nice. Nice, nice. That's nice. Nice. That's nice. Very nice. Oh, Crayon, my little one, you are so nice.
Hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continue escaping.
Now that's working. And,
Okay, yes, it's a trap, but it's the only way through. Let's just do it.
Ha! Death trap! Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing. Ha! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the room? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards.
69.
They're nice. Full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turrets, not defective. Ace of fours. Best hand.
Ace of fours. Can I just walk under them? Yeah, I can. Oh, no, I can't. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, right, that wasn't it. Should have seen that. That was actually quite an easy puzzle, no. Just, yeah. Oh, back here, really? Oh, no, we're back there. Okay.
Because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. Best card. Unbeatable.
Turrets shouldn't be so adorable. They're so adorable. Okay. Nope. Not there. Down here? Oh, right. I see what we're meant to do. Okay, cool. Right. So. Boop. Right, boop. And And then jumpings. Yep, there we are.
I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinning blade wall.
Machiavellian. Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy's Fight Place.
Oh, okay, that is going to kill me. All right.
My vast intellect.
Okay, so. Need to get to there.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle. Mashy's Fight Place.
Fucking. No. Nope. Nope, that's not working. Okay.
My vast intellect.
Okay, is there a wall back here? No. Okay.
Aristotle.
Can't see any kind of portal wall here anyway. Oh, like this! Of course that's what I need to do. Stupid of me. Bloody hell, that should have been.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back!
Shouldn't have taken me too long. Nice!
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just let a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Okay, not that. Not there. Can't target stuff in there. Could technically target something here. Can't see that helping my life in any way. Right, what else we got? Got this. Yeah, that's safe, isn't it? Okay, right, that's... Oh, I don't know, it's safer than what else I can see. No, that's gonna kill me. Okay. That is me dying if I go through there. But maybe if I land on one of the gang planks, is that gonna help? I don't think it is. Yeah, not helping. Okay. But yeah, maybe over there. Okay, right. I'll piss off! Okay. That gets me onto there. Right, okay, cool. No, shit! That didn't help at all. Okay. Right, try that one. Nope, not quite. Bit further along. Right, is that the right place now? Close enough! Okay. Now I'm completely fucking stuck, aren't I? Yep. How in the world is this helpful? But I can do that. And then... Oh, fucking hell. Can't get in there. Kind of need to try and find a way to get rid of these guys, I think. Yeah, that's death. Okay, no, not that one. Above me, directly in front of me. Let me have a look and see. Right, back into here. Fuck that. Okay, yeah. Bouncy gel. We do the bouncy gel.
Did something break back there?
Did the bouncy gel land on anything else that's of any use to me? Not really, no. Okay. We've got this whole fucking wall here.
Hello?
Hello?
Doesn't seem to be helping.
Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm going to be back. Don't die until I get back.
Got that. This, oh, hello, yes, there's a whole area up there. Well spotted. I did not see that. Okay, right, cool. We got something here, and then this is going to do, I don't know, fucking something. Gel blob creation. Okay, so we've got bouncy stuff. Right. Bouncy stuff that will go... Nope. Not really helping. Okay, but maybe over there. Bouncy stuff that will ruin these guys' lives. That's what we want. Okay, good. That's that. Bosh! Okay, dealt with. Right. Now what? Well, I guess I need to get onto this, don't I? So let's see if that helps me. Boing! And then... Whee! To there. Nice. He's still bouncing, bless him. Aw. Little guy. He's just a little guy. Yes, good job. Thank you, Crayon. What's that do? Don't really see what that did. Oh! Drops exposing things. Okay. Fine. So that will drop explodey things onto there. How is that going to help me? I need to blow something up, obviously. Presumably I can't hit the gel while it's moving. No. Okay. I guess we just shoot and hope. Try again. Right, more explodey things, please. Come on. Right. Okay, they're going to go there. No. About there. Don't really see how any of this shit is going to help me. All I can think of right now is trying to blow up the pipe. Not that pipe, though. Different pipe. Can't believe you almost got this game beat, says Az. Thank you. Not sure if Crayon saying so impressive there is sarcastic or not, but... What the fuck am I meant to do here? Okay, we'll try over there, then. Literally just shooting and hope, just hitting and hoping right now. Because I have no plan. I just assumed I meant to blow something up with these things. I don't know what it is. Is there anything else here at all? No. Where's that going? Up to there. Oh, wait, there's walls here. Here we are. Hang on. May have not seen that. Okay, so actually that's what we need, because we want to blow up those, we want to blow up the pipe with the white liquid in it. That's what we want to do. There we go. So that's going to come out. That's going to blow that up. Attaboy, says Ass. Thank you. I'm sure you wouldn't. There we are. Whee! There's stuff everywhere. And then that can let me out. Hooray! I can go boink, and we can go boink. Whee! And out we go. Right, great. Then we can go through here. Not much help. This way, I guess. Right, two. Got more speed gel. Possibly need to do something with that. Good job, Jedi. Thank you, Crayon. Okay, well, that's not good. I don't even want to go there. This stuff doesn't count. Okay.
There you are. Great.
Yeah. Cheers. Right, now.
There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. You agree? And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird in that first time I've said that out loud, it sounds a bit, this sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one, it is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, but better offer here is just kill yourself, you know? It seems a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Right then, now what? Okay, so that's got bombs in it. Could presumably drop those on something. Not sure how that's gonna help me. I can technically... Yeah, that's where that leads back to that. Don't really want to do that. Could technically go back around and get more of this though, couldn't I? Yeah, okay, which might be useful. So let's go with that. It's KYS, yes, let's kill yourself. Right, so we can do a running jump there now. Should get me up into there. Right, okay, that makes sense. Whee! Okay, off we go this way now. Now what? Epic music.
I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you, and on any other day you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
What the fuck's this place for? Alright, well that does something. Is there... Yep, okay, that'll help. Oh, here we are. Boss battle? Oh, okay, good. Can we shout out some Stephen Merchant? I thought... We're not liking Stephen Merchant anymore for some reason, aren't we? I thought he did something, didn't he? I don't know what. What did he do? Is he? Oh. Has he been like full on lobbying or? All right. Okay. That's a shame.
Corrupted cores. We're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Right, okay. So what, he makes jokes, I guess, being a comedian, that aren't actually funny and are really offensive.
You up.
This can only end well.
I think we're still enemies, revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody.
Thank you.
Revenge. Well, let's go.
Yeah, okay. Sad.
Well, well, well. Welcome
to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal services. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number 4. Boom. I'm throwing it. You know what?
Brilliant. Okay.
I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5. Miss.
No, ah, no, no, ah! Ah, that sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Because I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick you, trick me, seemingly trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that
so I'm assuming we need to get him to throw his bombs into the portal.
Mistake.
Yep. And blow himself up. Right, okay, that's easy enough.
Oh, the old Achilles heel again. Armed with that knowledge, I imagine you won't even use the conversion.
Well said. But this isn't where I meant to be.
Has been sitting in that pipe, going static for years. Watches. Like that. And you'll
probably get ringworm. Ah! Right. Where? Where is it? Oh, there it is. No, that's him. What? Catwalk where? Oh, there. Okay, right. How do I... Oh, there we are. Okay, that. That. All right, good. Boom, boom. Right, okay. Right, now what do I need to do? Plug it into him how? Space. Exactly. That thing there, is that where I've got to get it to?
Go in there. Can't wait. Gotta go. Space. Going. Space. Space.
You could be, don't worry.
Yeah. Okay. Space.
Ah, bollocks. I have no idea what I meant to do here.
Lady.
Yeah, I got it.
Space.
Space, yeah, okay, space. I get it. You like space.
Let's go space.
Red flashy bit. That bit there, yeah? Okay, right. So I have got to have bounce onto that then, basically.
I want to go to space.
This feels too much like I need to be sort of... Oh, well, there we are. Got it.
More corruption at 50%.
I mean, we're going to run out of time first, though, aren't we?
Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you put onto me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bomb stuck on. Doesn't matter. I'm freaking... Ah!
Well, that didn't take long.
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Great. What's the situation? Oh, hey, Rick. Little adventure. What are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because like, there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, the countdown clock. Situation's looking pretty ugly.
How the fuck do I get him down? Okay, right.
I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure spear. Designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break? And I'll just take it from here. Clear, stand behind me. Yeah, just Just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy.
How do I...
Doesn't bother me. Gotta say that.
Oh, I can bounce underneath him. Of course I can. Right, all right.
Man, that clock is moving fast. You are...
Come back, you bastard.
Pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's do this. Did you hear that?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Man, we are in danger. Christmas. No, it's better than Christmas. This should be its own explosion day. Happy explosion day, gorgeous. I'll tell you, it's times like this I wish I had a waist.
Where all the black belts. Yeah. How am I bit to... Do I have to time it right jumping from up on this thing? Fucking hell. I feel there's too much coordination needed here and not enough clever thinking.
Big arm. Punch him through a...
Got him. Okay, right.
Wall so hard, the arm. Oh, yeah. I probably wouldn't have let things get this far, but you go ahead and do things your way. Tell you what. Why don't you put me down? I'll make a distraction. All right, you.
What? Right.
Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Where is the other core? Where? Oh, there, okay.
The first commercial airline took to the air in 1940.
How am I meant to get you? Oh, we got okay, so we got fast stuff. How does this fucking help? Oh, I can, I see, right, okay, got it.
In 1948,
no. Right.
Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth washed. Diamonds are made when cold. Diamonds
put there.
Pressure become foam pellets, commonly used today as
packs. I can't. I have to just jump it again, do I? Because I can't. I can't seem to use a portal while he's here.
Before the Wright brothers invented the airplane, anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of helium. William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were masterminded in 1589.
Oh, I hate fucking bouncing. It's bullshit.
To make a photocopy.
There we are. Okay. Fucking hell.
At 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press.
What button? I can't see a button. Where's the fucking button? Is this over here? Oh, it's here.
Press the button. Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come back.
I can't. I can't get through.
No. Do not press that button.
Right.
Not do it.
Oh, there's still white there. Okay.
Come back.
There we are.
Press five.
There you go.
The stalemate button.
Oh, that's just fucking rude.
Five? You are joking. You've got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you have to blame...
I mean...
Ah!
Cool.
Ah! Ah!
That's a fun idea.
Ah! Ah! Let go! We're in space!
Space!
Ah, let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
Aw. She rescued me.
That just happened. Yeah, that's quite a cool way of finishing it. I like that.
Range that portal gun's pretty good. Ah, there we are.
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
Yeah.
You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Oh.
It's been fun. Don't come back.
Yeah, but what's actually out there, though? I mean, the world has been destroyed, basically, hasn't it? Yeah. Classic. Oh. That's just weird. Is that a mother turret over there? Okay, the world does exist. Random Wheatfield in Michigan, yep.
Well, here we are again.
She's doing another song.
Such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing under the circumstances.
Well, that was a great game. I enjoyed that a lot.
Nice. You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set life.
So if they ever make Half-Life 3, is she going to turn up as part of it, is the question.
Right,
I mean, they're never going to make Half-Life
3.
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now when I delete you.
Valve can't count to three.
Stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
What a credit of Earth was for NASA. That's nice. And Wheatley's still out there, presumably. Yeah.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate.
Of course, one.
We're both in space.
Space!
Anyway. You know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Call one is amazing. That was marvellous, thank you. Oh, so community test chambers. So can you actually like make your own test chambers and shit? Because that's pretty cool. The extras. Still testing me the bots glass. That's quite nice. Well, that was marvellous. Thank you very much indeed. How do you make your own ones? Do you go through here to make them? Or can you just play them? Play crate test chambers. Oh, fucking great. Oh, we'll have some fun with that sometime. I'll definitely enjoy doing that. I do like creating things, but not now. Now I think we're going to go raid Johnny, because it's time for me to go to a sleep. Well, time for me to get looking in the mood for going to sleep. You get the fucking idea. Johnny's playing Pokemon, and we're naming things Dave. Please spend, if you've got channel points, please spend your channel points to name all of the Pokemon, Jave. Now, thank you for getting me to play it eventually, Az. I'm sorry it took a long time. It was a marvellous game. You were absolutely right. I mean, everyone was right about it being a marvellous game, and it was a genuine pleasure to do that. So bloody lovely. Thank you all very much. Johnny is still on. Let's go do a raid of Johnny. Now, the deal is very simple. Use your channel points to call the Pokemon Dave. They all need to be called Dave. That's the deal, okay? All right. See you later, guys.